Dave Palumbo here with an RX Muscle rant. Today's topic, Roelly Winklaar not doing the Arnold Classic. He just made this announcement. He was on the list for the Arnold. He made the announcement he would not be doing the Arnold, or we heard at least through the grapevine. We reached out to Roelly and he confirmed it via text saying that, you know, he was wanted to spend more time with his family, rest a little bit more. He felt a little burnt out. And the question is, was this a good move or a bad move for Roelly not to do the Arnold Classic? Well, if we look at last year, his, you know, at the last minute, he kind of jumped into that Arnold Classic, started his prep late, only 8 weeks out from what we understand and from what we're being told, didn't bring the best look in. And remember, this was coming off of third place at the Olympia in 2018. So people thought he was going to come into that Arnold and win it. Probably was a little burnt out from it. He was battling an injury, and he didn't have the best look, which kind of left a bad taste in people's mouth because they were like, well, oh, Roelly was a disappointment at the Arnold, but hey, the Olympia's coming up. He's still the number three guy. Number one and number two are not in the lineup. So a lot of people felt, myself included, that Roelly could have been a front runner for the Olympia title, and he just didn't bring the goods to the Olympia as well. So obviously, the next thing is, well, what's my next show? Arnold Classic 2020, Redemption, right? But you got to remember, the Olympia and the Arnold are very close together. You know, you get a month break and then you're back to prep again. It's not easy, especially for a big guy who has to go through a lot to get in the best shape of his life and who has trouble, you know, getting completely ripped. So the question is it a good move for him or not? Because when you're at the elite level and you could win a show like the Arnold Classic anytime you enter it, which is what Roelly can do, Roelly really defines his own fate. If Roelly comes in 100%, he wins that show. But he's got to be able to come in at 100%. So it hurts a lot of times to skip shows like that because there's a lot of money at stake. There's momentum. There's the judges who see you. It's a title. You know, you only have a limited, you know, lifespan in terms of, you know, how many years you can compete. So you don't want to skip the big show. But the ultimate goal, I think, for Roelly Winklaar is to win the Mr. Olympia competition. So skipping this Arnold Classic early in the year, giving himself more time to kind of let his body recover, you know, get back to normal, feeling good, training because it's fun again, I think is a good idea because it's not only physically helping his body, it's mentally helping his body. And that's going to enable him down the road when we get into that Olympia home stretch to be able to give 100% to that prep and to bring the conditioning that he needs to win the Olympia. Because if he can do that, he could be the next Mr. Olympia. He can certainly unseat Brandon Curry, because he's got better legs than Brandon. He's got more freak factor, which is what the fans and the judges love. But he's got to bring the conditioning. If he doesn't bring the conditioning, Roelly shows a lot of weaknesses off in his body. So is it a good move? Yes, it is. Smart move. He probably will see him at a show later in the year. Now, you know, the conventional wisdom would say, well, maybe do Tampa Pro. That's the last qualifier before the Olympia. I think we'll see Roelly at a show prior to that, probably like a New York Pro or something like that, which would be good because if he can win that, it's a lot of momentum. It's a lot of exposure at that show. Then he comes into the Olympia a couple months later, you know, with that momentum, people, you know, remembering in their mind, he just won the New York Pro. That's how Ronnie did it when he won in 98. He won that New York Pro and then went right into the Olympia, and he carried that momentum to the Olympia victory. So I think Roelly Winklaar taking the time off, you know, not worrying about what people are going to think. Is it the wrong move? You should have done the Arnold. Not worrying about sponsors, but worry about yourself and what your heart is telling you is the right thing to do. Maybe even from, not only just from a physique standpoint, but from a health perspective. Give your body a rest. You know, gear up for the big show because the ultimate goal is to win the Mr. Olympia competition and to be the next Mr. Olympia. And once again, Roelly has all the tools to do it. He was third a couple years ago. There's no reason why he can't be in that winner's circle this year. Good move, Roelly. I'm completely supporting that decision, even though I'm going to be sad that you're not going to be up in that lineup. I think it's a good move, and if it pays off down the road, people will say it was brilliant. So that's the update. Roelly Winklaar out of the Arnold Classic by his own admission, not due to any injuries that I'm aware of at least, but just due to the fact that he wants to kind of recharge and regenerate and relax a little bit and enjoy his family. Because remember, when he goes to Oxygen Gym to train, you know, and get ready for these shows. He's away from his family as well. So this is a good move. It's very early in the year still. It's hard to peak early and then again at the end of the year. Better to take that time off and relax a little bit. Hey, Brandon Curry's not competing all year. He's waiting for the Olympia. So now Roelly is kind of on par with Brandon in terms of what he's given his body rest and recovery-wise. If you remember back when Jay Cutler had won the Arnold Classic 3 years in a row, he stopped doing that show just to prepare for the Olympia because he felt that was the only way he could knock Ronnie Coleman off. Ultimately, he was right, despite the fact that he probably could have had a couple more Arnold Classic victories in a showcase and a few more dollars in the bank from it. He realized that the ultimate goal was to win the Olympia, and it worked, the strategy. So, good move, Roelly Winklaar, and we'll see at the end of the year, like I said, how smart it actually was. For now, I'm Dave Palumbo, though, with another RX Muscle Rant.